Ruth here, and this is a pin 3-pack blister, as you say, featuring Volcanion here, and it is Steam Sage. So, for some reason, I think I skipped this by accident, so I bought it off eBay. And the other collector pin you could have gotten in this, like, because it says one of two. So the other one was a shiny Mega Gardevoir. So let's open this up and see. Oh, that was easy there. Now I know some people say that sometimes you get like raid packs on eBay, or you know, if you don't get it from like another type of seller type of thing, but hopefully this isn't the case, because that would suck. I mean, I think these people that I bought it from are reliable enough. Anyway, so as I said, not a favorite of mine, but he's still pretty cool, I guess. And on the back it does say copyright. Where is it? 2016, I believe. That's the official pin. Pokeballs on the back. Anyway, so 3 packs of Steam Sage. Let's hope we get something. Remember, it's 3 to the front. Drifloon, Greedy Dice, Azumarill, Shellos, Mankey, Aipom, Drifloon. We've got a illusion chain here. Seedot, reverse Tangela, and a holo Chandelure. So not that bad. Now let me just separate Pokemon and trainer so I can easily sort these later. These packs don't want to open, that's for sure. So, Ninja Boy, Drifloon again, Captivating Pokepuff, a Fungus Mushroom, Ponyard, Joltik, Clink, Tangela, a reverse Clink Clang, and an Ampharos. So far it's 2 for 2, which is great. Though nothing too captivating. Anyway, let's hope this is EX. Or at least something. Okay, Nidorino, Aipom, Pokemon Ranger, oops, Seedot, Nosepass, Litvio, Dino, pop it. Awesome, yes. Yes, I'm right, that's okay. Awesome. This is exactly what I was hoping for, because I've got a Japanese version, as I probably said previously, and I don't have an English version, so that's great. I was really hoping to pull this one too, because I needed an English version for my collection. So that is awesome. I was not expecting to get one because, well, I just wasn't. Anyway, so, you know what? Here you go. Ta-da! Okay, so that was a great pull, because technically we have, I guess that's an, this is a ultra rare, I guess, because it's a break. That's my guess, I think. Not too sure. I think it is. Anyway, so let me just put it in the sleeve, or sleeves, since I keep the sleeves in the in those deck boxes. Anyway, put it there. Shiny, which is a cocoa this time. There it is. Very nice. Awesome. Just what I wanted. So technically, let's see. There's a comment. We had a rare reverse, and obviously these two are rare holos. So that's very good. I think I actually have these two holos already. So I'll put it in my sale box or whatever. So that is awesome. So that's great to pull this pack. So for more epicness, tune in next time. Thank you for watching. Over and out.